Poland's Jamie Weakley keeps raking in the hardware. The Tornadoes junior softball pitcher was named to the All-State Class D first team for the second straight year. She nearly led Poland to a sectional title, but their hopes came to an end in the semifinals against Fabius Pompeii. Weakley went 12-3 this past season and racked up 159 strikeouts.